The truth is that I am in a very competitive club with very competitive teammates. I have grown a lot in that regard, but I would like to go to a bigger club. I have very clear goals. I feel at a good level, and I would like to take the next step. Now, that's the first part of the quote. Here's a little more context. Sometimes my words can be taken out of context. It is not my intention to clarify or retract something I did not say. I'm playing for Napoli today, and I'm hoping to do it for a long time. I'm not doing it simply because it's a football team, but because Naples is where I live, where I'm happy, and where my family and home are. So I will defend it at all costs. All right, Herc, as far as Lozano's comments are concerned, are you cool with it?
No, I'm not cool with it. And it looks from the likes of that second comment, that second shot right there, that second quote, that the fans, the pundits, and even some of his teammates weren't cool with it. That sounded to me like he wants to smooth things over. Listen, you've played 48% of the minutes available to you at Napoli, a huge club right now, a club that's leading Serie A, and you're not an out-and-out starter. Politano has taken that away from you. In fact, the only reason you started this last game is because Politano was, well, had COVID. He was out due to COVID. So to say this, Seb, it seems like a slap in the face to many of the supporters, many of those fans, many of his teammates and the coaching staff. If you're Chucky Lozano, what is bigger and better? That's my question to you. Where could you possibly go that if you're not starting for Napoli, a bigger and better team, you would be a true player for them? You would be a player, an impact player for them. I don't think that team out there exists today for him. I think he needs to concentrate on Napoli.
This part of the quote stood out to me. I have very clear goals. I feel at a good level, and I would like to take the next step. Do you disagree with him there fundamentally, that he's at a good level and is ready for a next step?
So it's interesting. It's like Raul. Sometimes you have to separate the club player from the national team player because he's been really struggling with the national team. I know he scored. I think it was Iceland and Texas and now against Honduras at the Azteca. But before that, he went about a year and a half with no goals. He was really struggling. It was a Chucky Lozano like we've not seen. Chucky Lozano in official matches was struggling. But at Napoli, it's only 13 games. He's got 2 goals, 2 assists. He seems like a dangerous player, but he's only played half the minutes. So I understand the willingness to want more. But you can want more and still help your team and not throw your team under the bus, not throw your coaches under the bus, not throw your teammates under the bus. And it seems to me like he has this about him, whether it's Pachuca, whether it was in Holland, you know, now in Italy, he just always seems to get himself into trouble. It seems like mentally he can't let himself succeed.
There's something about this that sounds like a come get me. Hey, I'm not exactly 100% happy here at Napoli. If there's anybody that's interested, come and get me. And I kind of agree with that. I sense a guy in Chucky Lozano who maybe has run his race at Napoli. This sounds like a frustrated player. And if the point here is that he thinks he should leave Napoli, then I do agree with him, Herc.
To bigger and better, Seb?
Not necessarily bigger and better, but I do think his time at Napoli has, as for me, come to an end. I don't think there's much more. Do you disagree with that?
No, I don't disagree with that. But if you're thinking about bigger and better, teams that were sniffing around Chucky Lozano were Everton. You know, that's about the extent
of it. Well, that was with Ancelotti. Now Ancelotti's at Real Madrid,
correct.
So there
but
we go.
You're not going to see a United sniff
rumor
around for him. You're not going to see an Arsenal.
Why not? You don't think he could help a Manchester United or an Arsenal? You don't think he's that good?
He's not helping a Napoli right now. So
Napoli chooses to play Politano instead of him.
But if you can't succeed at Napoli, you're going to tell me you're going to jump ship and succeed at United?
I'm not telling you he's going to succeed at United. I'm just saying it's not beyond the realm of possibility that he would succeed at United. Let's run it.
Well, thank you very much for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports highlights and analysis, be sure to download the ESPN app. And for live streaming, premium content, and let's not forget as well, ESPN FC 7 days a week. Subscribe to ESPN+.